is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A white hit. Sent out. That hurt. Pelican is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Yeah. Special attack rolls. A beautiful attack. Astrid is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Slander! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Altaria flies up high. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. This time, the battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Altaria flies up high. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Altaria starts to attack. It's down and out. Venomoth is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A light hit. battle is getting closer by the minute. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Take it! It's down! Pelican is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Bam! It's down and... the results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Anorith starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Down. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mightyena is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Dark Pulse hits. It's down and out. Tangler is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Speed fell. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Hit. Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Roserade is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Shinx is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. That hurt. It was paralyzed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The red corner cannot move. Shinx suffers from its burn. Roserade desperately holds on. Escape defeat.